The only way to win this match is to incapacitate your opponent. And it's for the World Heavyweight Championship. And introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
You think you know me.
Man standing match is underway. To win this contest, your opponent must be unable to get up for a 10 count.
Edge controlling the head.
He hits the Russian leg sweep.
Just unstable, disturbed is Randy Orton.
Thinking by Edge. Right on the kidney.
A perfect drop kick. Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
What a punch!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it.
Oh, the punch connects.
Oh!
Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake.
To the floor.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Oh! Oh! Look at this! DDT!
Championship on the line.
Look out! He's got a chair!
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
He's going to take a chance here.
Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again.
In a boot to the gut.
I know you love extreme rules, Michael, because it gives you a bunch of chances to say, oh, my.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
Oh, mama! That'll cause some damage. Oh, there it is!
Edge at times doesn't seem to care about what the WWE Universe thinks.
Oh, I disagree. I think there's nothing more that Edge likes better than to rile up our fans. Oh, he's on the move again.
And that's a stiff kick. Edge has the headlock, and there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull.
Ouch!
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Again, the world title is on the line. And that punch lands hard. The force, my God!
Do you believe that?
Edge's mind so calculating, at times deranged, but always dangerous.
Ah, look at this!
Orton gets caught off guard. What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
Right now, his strength's been neutralized. If he's going to get back in this, he needs to make it a fact. And Edge smashes his opponent's face into the floor.
One.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny he's also
Edge.
Spear. Spear by Edge.
And again to the back. The game plan now, clear as day, target and destroy
Two.
The back.
Three!
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
Feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
The Viper has the arm. Oh, whipped into that barricade.
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
Who's got what it takes? Who's going to come away with the world championship?
Oh no, watch out! Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Oh, no! Those steps have to weigh over 200 pounds! Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
Edge into the headlock.
Watch it! That was like a freight train.
One. Two.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this
Three.
One.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Stretching out that torso. checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Oh man, did Edge get blasted.
Back to the neck. Edge's neck will be thoroughly tested by the time this match is over.
Two.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Three.
Once again, thank you for joining us at the Night of Extreme. Edge is in a world of trouble. His eyes are glazed. It's only a matter of time now. Edge is in trouble. Oh, no. His focus is turned to the announce table.
Two.
The referee monitoring this very closely. At any moment, he will have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up. And an opportunistic maneuver by Edge.
Bam!
One! Two! Three!
Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. He's in big trouble.
Not only does that hurt, but the mind games. What it psychologically does to you. It's almost like I'm the dominant species and you can do nothing about it. Another broadcast table gets dismantled.
This has been a war.
Five. Six. Seven.
Orton squeezing down on the head. What a fierce kick.
Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
The Viper
controlling the arm.
He's got him hooked.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
He jumps and knocks his opponent down with a drop kick.
And Orton looks like he's in some sort of trance. He has himself so psyched up for this.
A very calculated assault being waged by the Viper. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
Here, take that, Edge. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there. Oh, ow! How much more extreme will this match become?
Retains.
You think you know me?
A
Here is your winner and still World Heavyweight Champion, Edge.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidating. This is it. Here he goes.
And the taunting continues.
And this has got to be it.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
The hardcore icon